यज्ञकेन योपाकरोत्तम प्रवरं मुनीनां पतञ्जलिं प्राञ्जलिरानतोऽस्मि।
नमस्ते, वेलकम यू ऑल फॉर द योगा सेशन। इन दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद सम बेसिक स्ट्रेचेस फॉर द कोर मसल्स, देन वी आर गोइंग टू प्रैक्टिस सन सैल्यूटेशन। आफ्टर दैट वी शैल लुक एट सम प्रिंसिपल ट्रंक मूवमेंट्स in conjunction with the hamstring stretch. This kind of a movement will help the lumbar pelvic hip complex in a big way. We shall start with simple stretches for the core muscles.
Lie on your back, fold both the legs. Heel closer to the hips, foot 6 inches apart, foot parallel to one another. Feel your breathing. As we inhale, the abdominal cavity should expand. As we exhale, it should contract. Feel also the posterior region at the lower back that also responds to the breathing. Watch your breathing. Chest should be reasonably stable, neutral. Watch the movement of the diaphragm. As we inhale, allow the abdominal cavity to expand throughout, all around, circumferential expansion of the abdominal and the pelvic cavity. As we exhale, it should contract. Towards the end of exhalation, try to contract the abdominal muscles little more than normal. This is a very fundamental breathing which has to be implemented throughout in all the postures. This breathing not only helps the abdominal muscles but also helps the mind to calm. Stretch both arms up. Breathe consciously. Neck at the center, chin towards the chest. Rise your right leg up. Stretch the heel. Pull the kneecap. Toes towards the knee. Pull the kneecap. Tighten the quadriceps, the front of the thigh. Feel the stretch at the back of the thigh. Watch your hip. Watch the gluteal muscles or the muscles of the hip. Watch your back muscles. Press the left foot. For that you got to activate the calf muscle. Also contract the hamstring muscles against the calf muscle and feel the knee capsule. That is the outer covering of the knee on your left leg. Fold right leg down. Left leg up. Pull the kneecap. Stretch the heel. Consciously watch the muscles of the leg, especially the calf muscle, hamstring, then the muscles of the hip and also the lower back. Do not miss out on your breathing. Breathe at ease. Down, right leg. When raising the legs, also ensure that the base of the spine does not take off the floor. Pull the kneecap. Stretch the heel. muscles of the leg, especially the hamstring, they help the back a great deal. Right leg down, chain, left leg. Pull the kneecap, stretch the heel. The hamstring muscles are connected to the hip bone, and on the hip bone sits the spinal column. So they are all involved in the kinetic or kinematic chain. The health of the hamstring is very crucial. So feel the stretch. Relax the left leg. Right leg up. Fold. Hold the right knee from both hands and pull the knee closer to the chest. And keep the foot, knee and the hip in the same plane. That is, do not move the knee out of the plane. And on both the legs, squeeze the hamstring muscles against the calf muscle and feel the inner corners of the knee. Also feel the outer covering of the knee capsule. Watch your breathing. Release right leg. Left leg up. Fold. Hold the knee, press the knee closer to the chest. This particular posture does help the gluteal minimus and the gluteal medius muscles. These are the two muscles in the region of the hip that greatly helps in all our walking. Pay attention to the breathing. That is the key. As we inhale, the abdominal cavity should expand. As we exhale, it should contract. Release left leg. Right leg up. Fold, hold the knee, press the knee closer to the chest. Stretch the heel, right heel, that is toes towards the knee. Do not neglect the left leg. You should press the left foot. For that you have to activate the calf muscle, then contract the back of the left thigh. Watch also the posterior skin, the thick skin resting on the floor. Release right leg. Chain. Left leg up, fold, hold the knee, press the knee closer to the chest. The posterior thick skin on your lower back, the thoracolumbar fascia as it is called, that also responds to breathing. Just watch that. It also experiences a mild stretch as you inhale and a contraction as you exhale. Get connected with the posture. Get connected with the breathing. Be present. Release left leg. Right leg up, fold the knee from left hand, hold the ankle joint, pull it closer to the root of the left thigh, from right hand push the knee. On both the legs contract the hamstring muscles, the back of the thigh against the calf muscles, to enhance the feeling of the knee capsule. As we inhale, sensitize the base of the spine. Feel the base of the spine, especially the sacroiliac joint. That is the articulation between the iliac bone and the sacrum of the spine. Release the right leg. Change. Left leg up, fold from right hand, hold the ankle joint, pull the heel closer to the root of the right thigh. From left hand, push the knee. It's very important to have complete postural awareness. Do not allow the pelvis to rotate. Release the left leg. One more time, right leg up. Hold from left hand, hold the ankle joint, pull the heel closer to the root of the thigh. From right hand, push the knee. Activate the back of the thigh on both the legs. Breathe consciously. Feel the base of the spine. All these postures are designed to help the core muscles, which would include the region of the abdomen, the lower back, the hip, the pelvis, because this is the region which takes a lot of loading, and these postures prepare one to safely practice other postures. Release right leg, change left leg, hold from right hand, hold the ankle joint, pull the heel closer to the root of the thigh. From left hand, push the knee. This posture also obviously helps the knee joint, the hip socket also gets a good soothing movement. The sacroiliac joint experiences a mild but very necessary movement. Good breathing is the foundation for all these postures. Release left leg. Right leg up. Hold from left hand, hold the ankle joint, pull it. From right hand, push the knee across the chest. This is a very good stretch for the gluteal maximus muscle, which is one of the major muscles located in the region of the hip. Again, watch your breathing. As we inhale, the abdominal cavity should expand, as we exhale, it should contract. Release right leg. Left leg up. Fold from right hand, hold the ankle joint. Pull from left hand, push the knee across the chest. Press it closer to the trunk. Now here the abdominal muscles and organs also stand to benefit because of enhanced massaging movement under the pressure of the thigh. Do not neglect the right leg. Press the right foot. Tighten the calf muscle. Tighten the back of the thigh. release left leg. One more time. Right leg up. Fold from left hand, hold the ankle joint, pull from right hand, push the knee across the chest. Feel also the lower back. No muscle acts in isolation. They're all connected in a great kinematic linkage. So that is why all these varied movements are essential to keep this whole chain of movements healthy. Release right leg, chain, left leg up, fold from right hand, hold the ankle joint, pull from left hand, push the knee across the chest. You must do these postures with awareness. Mechanical movements does not yield great results. The movement should be done with awareness. You must be present. You must get completely involved. Release left leg. Stretch your left leg forward, roll on to the right side, press the left palm, slowly get up. So these are some of the basic postures that greatly helps one to relax the most taxed portion of our system. Sit upright in Vajrasana. Sit on your heels. Keep a folded blanket below the knee. Breathe at ease. Slow inhalation, slow exhalation. Palms facing upwards. Sit in the all fours position. Palm below the shoulders, knee below the hips, knee on the blankets, trunk nearly parallel to the ground, middle finger pointing forward, spread the fingers, press the palms. As we inhale, abdominal cavity should expand. As we exhale, slowly bend back, Bhujangasana. Stretch the toes back, tighten the calf muscle, well open the shoulders, lift the neck up the clavicle, and then bend back. Complete hyperextension of the spinal column. Keeping the palm pressed, inhale, come to the all fours. Exhale, bend forward, Shashankasana. Do not change the position of the palms. Stretch the arms, press the palm. Take the forehead to the ground or closer to the ground. Again, inhale, come up. Exhale, bend back, Bhujangasana. Open the shoulders, look up. This is a simple good movement both for the back and the shoulders. Press the palms, stretch the toes, tighten the calf muscle. Inhale, come up. Exhale, bend forward, Shashankasana. Take the forehead close to the ground. These movements are very good to begin sun salutation. Inhale, come up. Exhale, bend back, Bhujangasana. No jerks in the movement. Movements and breathing should match. When you stay in the posture, do not hold the breath. Inhale, come up. Exhale, bend forward. Inhale, come up. Exhale, bend back. Lift the neck up, bend back. Press the palm. Inhale, come to the all fours. As you exhale, bend forward. Breathing and action should be well coordinated. Inhale, come to the all fours and relax. Sit on your heel in Vajrasana, sit upright. Stand up. We are going to do sun salutation. Stand in front of the folded blanket about 2 to 2.5 feet away. Stand in Tadasana, join the heel, join the big toe, pull both the kneecaps, chest and navel up, we'll open the shoulders, stretch the arms. Now fold both the elbows, press the palm in salutation, chest and navel up, squeeze the buttocks. Look forward. Watch your breathing. Keep on pulling the kneecap. Namaskarasana. From here, inhale, stretch both arms up. And as you exhale, bend back, Urdhvasana. Arms straight and shoot. Keep the legs straight. And freely bend back. From your lower back, you should bend. Inhale, come up. Exhale, slowly bend forward, taking the palm to the ground and press the palm by the side of the foot if possible. Inhale, exhale from Uttanasana, right leg back. Ekapada Prasaranasana, look forward, keep the palm pressed on the floor. Inhale, exhale, left leg back, fold the toes in. Vipada Prasaranasana, legs straight, arms straight, arms perpendicular, trunk parallel. Inhale, exhale, flex the elbow, move down. Chaturanga Dandasana, elbows closer to the trunk. Inhale, exhale, rest the knee on the blanket. Bend back, Bhujangasana. We'll open the chest, tighten the muscles of the upper arms. Stretch the toes, squeeze the calf muscle. Now fold the toes, inhale, exhale, move to Adho Mukha Svanasana. Keep the palm pressed, lift the scapular region up, stretch the spine, head closer to the ground, press the foot, legs straight. Both legs straight. Keep breathing, do not hold the breath. Now inhale, exhale, take your right foot forward. Foot should come between the two palms. Ekapada Prasaranasana. Now again inhale, exhale, left leg forward, Uttanasana. Keep the palm pressed. Initially it may be difficult to keep the palm pressed. Inhale, come up, Namaskarasana. This concludes one cycle of sun salutation. Inhale, stretch both arms. Exhale, slowly, gently bend back. Feel the stretch in the complete trunk, the pelvis, the abdomen, chest. Inhale, come up. Exhale, bend forward, Uttanasana. Stretch the spine. You should bend from the hip. If possible, keep the palm, press the palm by the side of the foot. Inhale, exhale, left leg back. Stretch the toes. Look forward. Inhale, exhale, right leg also back. Fold the toes. Vipada Prasaranasana. Trunk nearly parallel to the ground. Inhale, exhale, flex the elbow, move to Chaturanga Dandasana. Trunk and legs parallel to the ground. Inhale, exhale, rest the knee, bend back, Bhujangasana, look up. We'll open the chest, middle finger pointing forward. Keep the palm thoroughly pressed. Fold the toes, inhale, exhale, rise the hips up, head down, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Press the palm, lift the scapula region up. Pull the kneecaps, hit the back of the knee, press the complete foot. Breathe well. As you inhale, abdominal cavity should expand, as you exhale, it should contract. Be watchful, be aware. Inhale, exhale, left leg forward, foot should come between the palms in one single stride. Initially it may be difficult, then you will have to really lift the palm and pull it out. Inhale, exhale, right leg forward, Uttanasana. Inhale, come up, Namaskarasana. Two cycles are done. We are into the third cycle. Inhale, stretch. Exhale, bend back, Urdhvasana. Watch your arms, watch your legs. Squeeze the buttocks. Do not hold the breath. Inhale, come up. Exhale, bend forward. Do not buckle the spine to the best possible extent. Uttanasana, if possible, press the palm on the floor in between the by the side of the foot. Inhale, exhale, right leg back, Ekapada Prasaranasana. Left leg back, Dvipada Prasaranasana. Trunk nearly parallel, leg straight. Inhale, exhale, fix the elbow, bow down, Chaturanga Dandasana. Rest the knee, inhale, exhale, bend back, Bhujangasana. Stretch the toes. Here you have to squeeze the calf muscle. Feel the contraction of the calf muscle. Stretch the toes. Inhale, exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Fold the toes. Here the calf muscles get a good stretch. Arms straight, legs straight. Pump the scapula region up. Stretch the spine down. Keep the palm pressed. Watch your breathing. Inhale, exhale, right leg forward, Ekapada Prasaranasana. Left leg forward, Uttanasana. Inhale, come up, Namaskarasana. We have done with three cycles. Inhale, stretch both arms. Exhale, bend back. Is hyperextension of the spinal column. Arms also straight. Inhale, come up. Exhale, slowly bend forward, Uttanasana. If possible, press both the palm by the side of the foot. Inhale, exhale, left leg back, Ekapada Prasaranasana. Right hip in flexion, left hip in extension. Inhale, exhale, right leg also back, Dvipada Prasaranasana, trunk nearly parallel to the ground. Inhale, exhale, flex the elbow, move to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, exhale, bend back, Bhujangasana, stretch the toes. Foot is in plantar flexion, calf muscle is in contraction, spinal column in hyperextension. Look up, inhale, exhale. Hips up, head down, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Now you see the foot comes to dorsiflexion. Calf muscle gets a good stretch. Feel your breathing, feel the diaphragm. Keep the palm pressed, arms straight, legs straight. Inhale, exhale, left leg forward. Foot to come between the two palms. Keep the palm pressed. Ekapada Prasaranasana. Inhale, exhale, right leg also forward, Uttanasana. Inhale, come up, Namaskarasana. Fourth cycle is over. Inhale, stretch the arms, exhale, bend back, Urdhvasana. Very good for the urogenital organs, the abdominal organs and the organs in the chest. Arms also get the benefit. Inhale, come up. Exhale, bend forward, Uttanasana. This also helps the abdominal muscles. The hip and the thigh also gets benefited. Inhale, exhale, right like back ekapada prasaranasana, the base of the spine gets a good effect in this posture. The foot is also benefited. Inhale, exhale, left leg also back, dvipada prasaranasana, trunk parallel, good for the wrist and the foot, also for the spinal column. Inhale, exhale, flex the elbow, move to chaturanga. It's good for the wrist, elbow and the shoulder. Inhale, exhale, bend back, bhujangasana. It's good for the complete spinal column and the complete system of organs in the trunk. Inhale, exhale, hips up, head down, adhomukha shvanasana. Arm straight, leg straight, a good all body stretch, adhomukha shvanasana. Feel your diaphragm. Inhale, exhale, right foot forward, ekapada prasaranasana, look forward, keep the palm pressed. Inhale, exhale, uttanasana, leg straight, even prayer on the heel and the sole. Inhale, come up, namaskarasana. Fifth cycle is done. Sixth one, inhale, stretch. Exhale, bend back. Urdhvasana. Keep the tongue relaxed, forehead relaxed, neck relaxed. Inhale, come up. Exhale, bend forward. Uttanasana. Keep the legs straight. Even pressure on the heel and the sole. Press the palm on the floor by the side of the foot. Inhale, exhale, left leg back. Ekapada prasaranasana, look forward, feel the base of the spine, feel the hips. Inhale, exhale, right leg back, dvipada prasaranasana, trunk nearly parallel, feel your foot and the palm. Inhale, exhale, flex the elbow, move down to chaturanga, trunk, hip and legs parallel to the ground. Inhale, exhale, bend back, bhujangasana, bend back as much as possible, well open the shoulders, chest and navel up. Stretch the toes, squeeze the calf muscle, fold the toes. Inhale, exhale, hips up, head down, adhomukha shvanasana. Work heavily on your leg muscles, stretch the spine, be strong on your arms. Breathe well. Inhale, exhale, left leg forward, ekapada prasaranasana. Inhale, exhale, uttanasana. Stretch the spine. Inhale, come up, namaskarasana. Sixth cycle done. Inhale, stretch. Exhale, bend back. Feel your arms, feel the armpit, feel the complete spinal muscles, tighten the buttocks, urdhvasana. Inhale, come up, exhale, bend forward. Even here, feel the spinal muscles, feel the gluteal muscles, the hip muscles and the back of the thigh, uttanasana, press the palm. Inhale, exhale, right leg back, ekapada prasaranasana. Feel the ankle, knee, hip. Inhale, exhale. Dvipada prasaranasana. Trunk nearly parallel is also good for the stability of the trunk. Inhale, exhale. Flex the elbow. Move down to chaturanga. Elbows closer. Inhale, exhale. Bend back, bhujangasana. Well open the chest. Inhale, exhale, adhomukha shvanasana. The movement of this bhujanga and adhomukha helps a lot for your calf muscle, for the ankle joint, for the shoulders and the back. So the combination of these two rejuvenates the complete system. Inhale, exhale, right foot forward, ekapada prasaranasana. Inhale, exhale, uttanasana. leg straight, inhale, come up, Namaskarasana. This concludes the seventh cycle. Namaskarasana, stretch both arms up as inhale, as exhale, bend back, Urdhvasana. Relax the facial muscles and organs. Inhale, come up. Exhale, bend forward, Uttanasana. Stretch the spine. Press the palm on the floor, on the floor by the side of the foot. Inhale, exhale, left leg back. Ekapada Prasaranasana. Inhale, exhale. Right leg also back, Dvipada Prasaranasana. Inhale, exhale, fix the elbow, check the trunk down, Chaturanga. Inhale, exhale, Bhujangasana, stretch the toes, stretch the calf muscle, tighten the buttocks, bend back, open the chest, look up. Inhale, exhale, Adho Mukha Shvanasana. Arms straight, legs straight. Keep the palm pressed. Inhale, exhale, left leg forward. Ekapada Prasaranasana. Right leg also forward, Uttanasana. Inhale, come up, Namaskarasana. This concludes the eighth cycle. Inhale, stretch both arms, exhale, bend back. Urdhvasana. Arms straight, keep the palm pressed. Inhale, come up. Exhale, bend forward, Uttanasana. Legs straight, even pressure on the heel and the sole. Press the palm by the side of the foot. Middle finger pointing forward. Inhale, exhale, right leg back. Ekapada Prasaranasana, look forward. Do not hold the breath. Inhale, exhale, left leg also back. Dvipada Prasaranasana. Watch your trunk, legs, arms, inhale, exhale. Flex the elbow, move down, Chaturanga. Trunk and legs parallel. Inhale, exhale, bend back, Bhujangasana. We'll open the chest. Inhale, exhale, Adho Mukha Shvanasana. Arms straight, legs straight, press the palm. Watch your breathing. Chin to the chest. Stretch the spine. Inhale, exhale. Right foot forward. Ekapada Prasaranasana. Foot should come between the palms. Inhale, exhale. Left leg also forward. Uttanasana. Be strong on your gluteal muscles. Inhale, come up. Namaskarasana. This is the ninth cycle. Now the tenth one. Inhale, stretch both arms. Exhale, bend back. Arms straight, legs straight. Urdhvasana. Inhale, come up. Exhale, bend forward. Uttanasana. The movement should become graceful and no jerks. Be aware of your neuromuscular system. Inhale, exhale, left leg back. Ekapada Prasaranasana. Inhale, exhale, right leg back, Dvipada Prasaranasana. Sun salutation is a whole body exercise system. Inhale, exhale, flex the elbow, move to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, exhale, bend back, Bhujangasana. Sun salutation involves almost all major groups of muscles in our system. It is a holistic approach for good health. Inhale, exhale, move to Adho Mukha Shvanasana, arms straight, legs straight. chin to the chest. Inhale, left foot forward, Ekapada Prasaranasana. All major joints get a good movement in sun salutation. Uttanasana. Inhale, come up, Namaskarasana. This concludes the 10th cycle. Inhale, stretch both arms. Exhale, bend back, arm straight, leg straight. Feel the stretch. Inhale, come up. Exhale, bend forward, Uttanasana. The practice of sun salutation does not need any gadgets. Inhale, exhale, right leg back. Easy to practice even when you are on travel. Inhale, exhale, Dvipada Prasaranasana. Inhale, exhale, flex the elbow, Chaturanga. Inhale, exhale, bend back, Bhujangasana. This is the system very suitable for day-to-day practice. Inhale, exhale, hips up, head down, Adho Mukha Svanasana, arm straight, leg straight. Inhale, exhale, right foot forward, Ekapada Prasaranasana. Inhale, exhale, Uttanasana. Inhale, come up, Namaskarasana. We're done with the 11th cycle, the last cycle in this session. Inhale, stretch. Exhale, bend back. Arm straight, leg straight. Inhale, come up. Exhale, bend forward, Uttanasana. Keep the leg straight. Inhale, exhale, left leg back, Ekapada Prasaranasana. Inhale, exhale, right leg also back, Dvipada Prasaranasana, trunk nearly parallel to the ground, arms perpendicular. Inhale, exhale, flex the elbow, move down to Chaturanga Dandasana, trunk, hip and leg parallel to the ground. Inhale, exhale, bend back, Bhujangasana, well open the chest, look up, stretch the throat and the neck. Inhale, exhale, hips up, head down, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Take the chin to the chest, stretch the spine, arm straight, leg straight. Inhale, exhale, left leg forward, Ekapada Prasaranasana, Uttanasana. Inhale, come up, Namaskarasana. This concludes 12 cycles of sun salutation. This has to be practiced with good breathing, with complete devoted, dedicated attention. Sit on your heel in Vajrasana. Keep a blanket, folded blanket below the knee. Relax your breathing. Keep the spinal column upright. Sun salutation is a very good mind-body program. when done with good breathing and a good level of involvement, it not only energizes the body but also calms the mind. Breathe at ease, slow inhalation, slow exhalation, palms facing upwards. Sit in the all fours position, palm below the shoulders, knee below the hips, knee on the blankets, trunk nearly parallel to the ground, middle finger pointing forward, spread the fingers, press the palms. As we inhale, abdominal cavity should expand. As we exhale, slowly bend back, Bhujangasana. Stretch the toes back, tighten the calf muscle. Well, open the shoulders, lift the neck up the clavicle, and then bend back. Complete hyperextension of the spinal column. Keeping the palm pressed, inhale, come to the all fours. Exhale, bend forward, Shashankasana. Do not change the position of the palms. Stretch the arms, press the palm. Take the forehead to the ground or closer to the ground. Again, inhale, come up, exhale, bend back, Bhujangasana, open the shoulders, look up. This is a simple, good movement both for the back and the shoulders. Press the palms, stretch the toes, straighten the calf muscle. Inhale, come up, exhale, bend forward, Shashankasana. Take the forehead close to the ground. These movements are very good to begin sun salutation. Inhale, come up. Exhale, bend back, Bhujangasana. No jerks in the movement. Movements and breathing should match. When you stay in the posture, do not hold the breath. Inhale, come up. Exhale, bend forward. Inhale, come up.
Again, take right leg forward. Stretch the heel. Knee slightly bent. Chest and navel up, press the heel, pull the heel, then slowly straighten the right leg, chest and navel up. Now you can feel an intense stretch at the back of the right thigh, the hamstring group of muscles. Well, this will also help the hip. Slowly take the right leg back, chain, left leg forward, press the heel, pull the heel, take the toes towards the knee, initially keep the knee slightly bent, then slowly straighten the knee, pull the kneecap, chest and navel up. Push the root of the left thigh down and lift the trunk and navel up. You would also activate the right calf muscle. Watch your breathing. Slowly take left leg back. Sit on your heel. Sit upright. Kneel down. Take both palms forward. Rest the fingertips. Take right leg forward. Stretch the toes. Press the heel. Tighten the right leg. Chest and navel up. Now lift the trunk. Take out the palms. Keep them on the waistline. Thumb towards the spine. Right leg absolutely straight. Inhale, look up, exhale, bend back. Stretch the toes, pull the kneecap, bend back as much as possible. Feel the pelvis, abdomen, chest. Keep the elbows closer. As you inhale, slowly come up. Take both the hands down, keep the fingertips, take your right leg back, then chain. Left leg forward, stretch the toes. Left leg straight, chest and navel up. Now take out both the arms up onto the waist. Left leg absolutely straight, right leg also in line. Inhale, look up, exhale, bend back. This posture helps the muscles of the lumbar, pelvis and the hip. Also an element of balance is involved. Feel your stretch, stretch the neck also. Complete hyperextension of the spinal column. Breathe well. As we inhale, slowly come up, keep both the hands on the floor, take your left leg back, sit upright on the heel. The backward bend is one of the major movements of the trunk, and this we are superimposed this with the hamstring stretch. Now kneel down, keep both the hands, the fingertips on the mat, stretch your right leg forward, right leg absolutely straight, stretch the toes, pull the kneecap, then take both hands up, raise the trunk, arms strike up over the head. Now inhale, exhale, bend back, with the arms straight, you have to bend back. Breathe well. Slow inhalation, slow exhalation. Feel the neck, chest, abdomen, pelvis. Feel your lower back, upper back, and the cervical spine. As you inhale, come up. Keep the palms down. Take your right leg back. Chain. Left leg forward. Stretch the toes. Pull the kneecap. Left leg absolutely straight. Both arms up by the side of the trunk. Rise both arms. Inhale, exhale. Stretch and bend back. Both arms straight. Left leg absolutely straight. Push the root of the left thigh down. Feel the hyperextension of the complete spinal column. You have to bend back as well as balance the posture. As you inhale, slowly come up. Bring both hands down. Keep the fingertips on the mat. Take your left leg back. Sit on your heel. Chest and navel up. Keep both the fingertips on the mat. Stretch your right leg forward. Rise both arms to the side of the trunk. Rise the trunk up, right leg, right hand up. Inhale, exhale, bend to your left side. Take the left hand fingertips on the floor. Stretch your right hand. Right hand absolutely straight. Push the root of the right thigh down. So there is a hamstring stretch and there is lateral bending of the trunk. Slowly come up, both hand on the waist, left hand up, inhale, exhale, bend to the right side, slowly reaching towards the floor. Inhale, come up, left hand down, keep both hands on the mat, slowly take right leg back, then chain, left leg forward, stretch the heel, pull the kneecap, chest and navel up, raise the trunk and arms, both hand on the waistline, stretch your right hand up, inhale, stretch, exhale, bend, taking the left hand fingertips towards the floor, balance, and then bend to the side. Keep the left leg also active. Stretch the toes back, tighten the calf muscle. Inhale, come up. Both hand on the waistline, then change side. Left hand up. Inhale, stretch. Exhale, bend to the right side. Reach the floor from the fingertips. Stretch your left hand. Push the root of the left thigh down. Right calf muscle also tighten. Left hand absolutely straight. Watch your breathing. Slowly come up. Take both hands down. Check your left leg back. Join the knee and the heel. Sit upright. Watch your breathing. Hamstring muscles have a very important bearing on the health of the back. Palm on the mat. Press the fingertips. Take your right leg forward. Right leg straight. Stretch the heel. Pull the kneecap. Chest and navel up. Now slowly bend forward. Press the palm. Pull the kneecap, push the root of the right thigh down. Feel the gluteal muscles. Slowly come up, take your right leg back, chain side, left leg forward. Stretch the heel, pull the kneecap, chest and navel up, look up, then gently bend forward. You can flex the elbows. Feel the intense stretch in the hamstring muscles. Now slowly come up. Take left leg back. Sit on your heel. So these forward bends will intensify the stretch on the hamstrings. Also helps the back muscles. Kneel down. Keep the fingertips on the mat, take your right leg forward, stretch the heel, pull the kneecap, push the root of the right thigh down. Now pressing the left hand fingertips, inhale, exhale, turn, take your right hand on the waist. This is a gentle twisting posture. Twist, roll the right shoulder as much back as possible, breathe well. Feel the lumbar, pelvis and hip region. Slowly take your right hand down, right leg back, chain side. Left leg forward, stretch the heel, pull the kneecap, push the root of the left thigh down. Keeping the right hand fingertips, rise your left hand, twist the trunk. Turn the neck also in the direction of the twist and look up. As inhale, abdominal cavity should expand. As exhale, it should contract. Slowly take the left hand down, left leg back, sit on your heel, sit upright. So the combinations of these movements of the trunk with the stretch for the hamstring has a lot of implication on the health of the back and the entire trunk. Now sit upright on the folded blankets, hips on the blanket, foot on the floor. Sit upright, close your eyes, palm should face upwards, tip of the thumb and index finger in contact, eyes gently closed. Watch your breathing, be completely be relaxed. So sun salutation helps almost all major muscles of our system. The hamstring stretch with the trunk movement particularly helps the lumbopelvic hip complex.
So the practice of sun salutation helps all major muscles, ligaments, tendons and the bones of our body. It helps in fat metabolism. It also helps to tone up all the muscles of our body. And some of the trunk movements done with varied positions of the hips helps to engage the lumbopelvic hip complex. The muscles present there, they are activated through various movements of the trunk. So just have complete musculoskeletal awareness. Keep the breathing relaxed. Feel the warmth within you. Namaste.
Yogena chittasya padena vacha malam sharirasya cha vaidyakena. Karottam pravaram muninam patanjali.